delivered the dairy man to the dairy to make us cream. And she delivered the miller to the mill. At last the cake was baked, and Emily chuffed quickly away with it. Emily met Bertram at the junction. Bertram was on his way to the party.
I have to get the birthday cake to the party as quickly as I can. Please, help me find a shortcut.
Bertram was happy to help.
Come on now, follow me.
And together, they puffed quickly away. Emily and Bertram stopped at the Green Hills Junction. Suddenly, Emily gasped.
Must my boiler? Look.
There, all in white, was a man. He was carved into the hillside. He shone in moonlight.
It's the man in the hills! Emily, you found him!
Suddenly, Emily heard an eye.
Bertram, please get Mr. Prasada here with all the engines.
And Bertram raced away. Soon, all the engines were gathered by the man in the hills. The engines gasped, and everyone was delighted. In the high hills, Smudger was ready to tell his story. And Mr. Percival had the best birthday present ever from all of the engines.